my electricity. Almost lost the stream there. Oh my god.
I thought you were saying the short thrust metal ox pick was scary.
It is, but that was scarier. My lights flickered, but the PC stayed on.
Shout out to modular power supplies.
Yeah, really.
That's just power supplies in general. I don't have to be modular for that to happen, but yeah.
Okay.
We got quantum
star shot. That's tough against the Halberd, especially since she's not utilizing the air shot.
Got him. We got.
Good
man,
combo.
Disgusting.
That was good damage. Still competitive, but he's starting to want. Oh, that was
a little late on that. Oh, makes up for
it. Got close to distance in this matchup. But also be careful doing so because.
Oh man,
I would actually
long
throw together. Yeah,
got him again.
I would force those matchups right there. The star shot against the ox, the flame against this one here. Because Chuckster hasn't realized it yet, it seems, but Strike Banisher is one of the only classes that can dash out of the star shot.
Oh my gosh. That stun.
Yeah, his stun is pretty high, man.
I think if Chuck isn't using ground, he might not be able to.
You may be right. Or at least the short thrust or quick jump or something that augments either the dash or jump.
He's using Raven on both Robos.
Is he?
Yes.
That's a problem. Oh jeez, that wonky ass.
Sniper lift and stuff.
Oh,
and the flame finishes the map.
Game one for Quantum. Not a bad start from either player, but Quantum's gonna take that one. Oh, Zach said let's go Quantum. Zach rooting for Quantum here. I don't know who to root for. I don't want either of these players to lose. I want both these players to. I believe they're both coming off a loss. They both need it.
Did we see Quantum in the last one?
Quantum was in the first one.
Ah,
played
I
KKA
see.
And TLB1.
Gotcha.
Yeah, this is both of their second matches. Quantum debuted in TLB1, and Chuckster debuted in TLB2. And they're both the exact same rank, so these wins and losses are going to hit harder. A win is a fat plus one, and a loss is a fat minus one.
Is there a D rank?
Not in the line of
or
this match.
Just a...
No, they're both at their debut rank, so they're both at zero. Taking two to promote and two to D rank. Plus two to promote, minus two to D rank. Backing off there. Oh, the geotrap landed, that hurts. a wonky hitbox, but the damage is excellent.
The bomb itself has a hitbox before the explosion starts.
That's better than the actual hitbox. Man. If Vafi found a way to make that more consistent, props to him.
Definitely have to play with this little crap.
Quantum has got to believe in the Star Shock confirms a bit more. Missing out on some combos.
Ooh. Ooh, good.
C-Blast. Excellent. Combo from Sniper. Star Shock.
Chuck being real smart. Hanging on to this corner here.
Might be much more careful than the last one.
Oh, the short. Oh,
the short.
You should have went for the sniper.
Oh, no! Missed the punish. Oh, good. The obstacle. Good dodge. Oh, unfortunately, it's there. Comes down. Careful. Quantum really has to do some work on this halberd. The octopus is the but there's still some time to work.
Whole minute. Sometime.
Whole minute. Exactly. Oh, that landed. That's gonna hurt. Questionable. But. To utilize the wall to start something, he's got to be careful. Oh, hit herself with her own cockroach. Chuck's was looking at a timeout one.
I don't think there's any taking this back in 5 seconds.
Yeah, exactly. Chuckster didn't even try to tag because he did not need to. Quantum literally did not have enough time to do the damage. And that's gonna be a 1-1. Already probably looking at the most competitive set of the day here.
Shout out to Chuck and Quantum.
Definitely.
Even matchups for the win.
Yes, I was very happy with this matchup. This one's one of the better ones I made today, I think.
I'm real proud of you. Real proud of you on this day.
Though, I'm probably going to ruin it with... not the next one. Next one is you and Cactus. That's also a very good one.
That's a good matchup.
The one after me and Rigged, that's the one... There's an asterisk on it for sure because last minute, but that's.
It is what it
is. That's a lopsided one, yeah. He needs to switch off flame. Yeah. Probably. Probably does. Seems to be thinking about the other build, though. To be fair, Flame did, was probably doing more work than Starshot at the beginning when Starshot got beat up early on.
Are we seeing any illegal double change?
Oh. Yeah.
Do we call that? We gotta
let
that?
Let's pause that. I don't believe that's a particularly new rule either. Unless it to rhyme.
Right, and then we got that reset. On to match three, contrary to what the screen just said.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. Your real count is at the top of this beautiful New York. Provisional, even more beautiful.
Yeah, it does look pretty good right, as of now.
For what it is.
First blood goes to Chuck.
Very close here though. Oh! Wants him taking a very slight hit. Looking like a very slow game. But it's higher rise than we expected. Glittering the field of burrows. Not that out of it at all. Oh, and that landed dead on.
Oh, another one.
I'm liking this patience.
Some interesting grounded aerial beauty play.
I'm telling y'all, it's the second besides Little Raider. People sleep on it. So she needs to kind of try to utilize their moves as well. The point of aerial beauty is you have both.
Exactly. Too low on the jump there.
Oh, just short on that flame. That was a pain.
Quick little sidestep of that geo trap.
Steps to take.
Oh,
well, yeah, pretty
corner combo
right now. But do anybody's game. Good one, right?
I don't think Chuck has realized how bad the vertical trap is. So we'll see confirmed they're gonna have to be more up close.
Hornet needs to operate more from mid-range.
Oh,
good,
good
snipers.
Snipers.
Oh, he's got the Hornet built already. But time is limited. 40 seconds.
Will Chuck pass it the win again? Does not switch. Stays
or
underneath the umbrellas.
That was a good call.
Yep. Dolphin giving chase. Oh! Wyvern to Dolphin hit. Oh!
Nice
charge for the win.
Looking like another timeout.
Chuck's just playing with
just
his food.
Barely. She was really saved by the bell on that one. Imagine how easily she could jump over all those hornets if she just did it. Honestly, yeah. Aerial beauty has the movement. She just needs to utilize it.
I need just a moment.
No problem. Oh, man, that's... Chuckster. 2-1 Chuckster. Alright, let's see if Quantum can make the adjustments to take back the momentum here. I'm gonna win the match like it's 2017. Hey, 2018 too. I made a bunch of top fours, basically just V-Bear and this. Another other good sniper. Oh, good sniper. What a, oh my goodness. Good use of the charge. Better start for Quantum Melt so far. Gotta be careful going up against and that is yeah. Once she dodges those bees, she needs to lift the eye on right then. Time to dodge the next round of these. Oh, and she chose to just take the damage. It paid off. Swap time? Sticking with the ox. Oh man, she was, okay, good. She was high on the thing. Get high on ion, you don't want to switch. Umbrella is an option. What is this match? I know, right? Oh, this set is insane. And that's gonna do it.
Oh!
Alright, Quantum taking the momentum back. We're at 2-2. Is this gonna be our set of the day, set of the night? This is pretty exciting.
Fairest match.
Fairest match, yeah. Lots of spaghetti, yeah. Yeah, spaghetti heavy set. You got Zach rooting for Quantum, Weebert rooting for Chuck. I just realized we never did predictions. Rip, whose ever idea that was, again, make realities. No, Sulfur's. Just in time. Okay. No one's landed it just yet. It is gonna be huge when Umbrella finally lands. Oh, just missed that. Such a patient game so far, I love it.
Soul runs so fast. Oh, walks right into the needle.
Yeah.
First blood. Oh, second blood. Let's see it.
Oh, no. And then Dexter takes it right back.
He's cornered.
Oh,
Oh, he cornered again.
Down and fast.
Down cancel. Oh.
Staying on the iron is not bad at all. Geotrap did 80 on Ox. That's actually.
Ooh,
79.
Big Geotrap damage. Corner. They both have great corner weapons. Neither one of them wants to be cornered. Strange whiff. Stuff. Quantum really can just chill out at this point.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind Turbo switching back to this all. Just getting. Yeah, it's starting to get dicey. Oh,
yep,
she almost blew it there. She was so close to blowing it. Thank God. I'd hate to see it go. You hate to see someone lose with a 600 health Robo.
Still going in for damage.
Yeah. I gotta respect it even if I don't agree. Yeah, don't change. Okay. Good not change. Good sniper.
Oh, okay.
Good call, bro.
Yep.
Oh.
Okay. Oh my god, 5 health on Albert.
Yeah, Chuck's
30 good. Health on
Albert. Oh, and that's gonna do it with the Burrow D. And with that, Quantum takes the lead in the set. In a regular tourney set. Actually an attorney grand finals, this would be Quantum set. We are in a first to five, so that is not what's happening. We have minimum 2 more games to go. Maximum 4. Man, Chuckster almost brought it back at the end there though. It was catching up pretty good for a bit. Both players looking better in their than their last performance though, which is great. That's the main thing we want to see out of players.
Let's see if he does it.
Mike's a little quiet on that.
But I was leaning back. Sorry,
okay.
Excuse me.
Cool. Okay, slight lead for Quantum right now. Good sniper. Oh, good needle right back. Dodge the ion.
I'm liking this match. They're turning it up this time.
Yes, the pace feels a bit faster.
Oh, needle down. Get the hell out of there.
Now it's Chester's lead.
Needs to get more dolphins out there.
Oh, lead dead. He puts the Ox sniper.
Ooh. Ion saves Quantum's life right there.
Definitely.
Good down.
Choice.
Geotrap. Oh!
This is gonna be a tough mirror match.
Shut down.
Superior down.
Punch, could have punched. There we go.
Yeah. This is why this matchup is tough, because even if Quantum lands the sniper, if she doesn't down, she gets it. The old sniper.
I think Chuck has realized that pretty quickly.
Yeah.
He's waiting for his down bar to go back up so he can get another.
He definitely recognized that he realized that. Being careful.
Oh,
good slide
shot
though. Yes. Excellent.
Whiff. See it. That homing on Ion does not give up.
Down cancel. Oh no.
My.
Oh no. That's so unfortunate. And with that, Quantum is up 4-2. This is now set point. Yeah, that was pretty gross. Definitely the grimiest win of the set so far.
Dream shatterers. We live and die by the down cancel.
Indeed we do. Despite the fact that it's a glitch, it's one of the most skill-based mechanics in the game. Because you see stuff like that happen with inexperience in certain parts of down canceling. Then you also see D using down canceling offensively to win trades. Other players as well too, but you saw it especially with D today. It really is a wild mechanic, and it's consistent enough for it to be considered a mechanic and not a glitch, even though it definitely is a glitch. But it's like Street Fighter 2 combo cancels. It's so consistent, the glitch becomes a mechanic.
Exactly.
Good wide.
Oh, first blood with a wide ring. Oh,
did right punish the fact that she didn't.
These corners are gonna do real well for Ion.
Good Ox charge. She can abuse the sniper a bit more now, but she shouldn't be letting Ox get close like that. Yeah, that's a problem there.
Oh my word. Drill fans are just drooling right now.
Yeah, do not try to Ox charge through Ion. Not gonna end well. Oh, the damage! Ion is just working out too well on the stage.
All she needs.
Still anybody's
game
though. Not too far apart. But man, the damage done in such a short amount of time on both sides.
Stop walking into those walls.
Yeah.
Bam!
That's gonna be a down. Barely caught her.
Glass. Even it up.
This is an easy game right here. She's
got
a switch.
What is this?
Good switch. Is
Holy
that it?
Shit,
that's it? Oh, that's it. And Quantum takes the set.
That was a scrappy battle.
And with that, we get the 5-2 on the screen and on the overlay. Excellent. GG's.
Don't get in the fight in the shower, people.